try to prolong their careers as long as possible. And so I think it's a smart move from an investment standpoint.
You bring up some great points. Now here's Ennis. Ariza covering. Ennis passes to Okiki. Misses the three. Here's Los Angeles now. Their last encounter was in Orlando, where they were able to handle the Magic.
And it was pretty much a cakewalk for them the last time these two squared off and had a clear advantage on the backboard.
They generated second chance opportunities on one end, preventing them on the other end. That was the story of the game.
Cousins finds Redick. Five on the clock. Over Ellington. Another miss by Orlando. And here's Westbrook. He'll bring it up for Los Angeles. It's a three-point game. Fultz looking around. Here's Cousins. And then Cousins with the dunk.
You see the feel from DeMarcus Cousins tracking down the miss, then making good on the second chance opportunity.
Now here's Westbrook. A 26-point game for him in the win against Cleveland.
And it wasn't.
Oh!
No, he didn't.